Hello everybody, this is GoldLeeGamer1 and welcome back to Let's Play Mario Kart 64! In this video, we're gonna go through Star Cup at 50cc. Here we go! First up, Wario Stadium. Whoops, that was not where I wanted to use that banana peel, but who cares? There'll be others. Dang it. I got hit by my own shell. Whoops. Nice try, Wario and Mario, but you're gonna have to do a lot harder if you want to get me. Now be careful on this ramp. If you get hit, chances are you'll have to go all the way around again. Well, looks like I just sent two people falling. Lap two! Okay, well, looks like I got a pretty good lead at the moment. Final lap. So far, half of the lineup got sent back because they fell off the ramp near the end of the lap. Well, looks like DK's pretty far back. Okay. I was totally aiming for DK on that banana peel, but it missed him. Oh, and now DK pulled ahead of me. And now I'm back in the lead. Victory!
Yeah, Peach has got it.
Next up, Sherbet Land. Wario State. However, that lake we're going around, that is actually frozen. So you don't want to go into that frozen water. It'll definitely hold you up a few seconds. Lap 2. Also, watch out for those penguins. Final lap. Not again. Mario and Mario just pulled ahead of me again. Lightning Bolt! Yay! Okay, I'm not gonna fall in this time. Yay, I didn't fall in! Victory!
Yeah, Peach has got it.
Next up, Royal Raceway.
Thank you.
Lap 2! Somehow I avoided getting hit by a lightning bolt. The only explanation for that would be a miracle. Final lap. Victory!
Yeah, Peaches got it.
Next up, Bowser's Castle. Final lap. Oops. You didn't think I was gonna slip on that banana peel that easily, did you? After you, Mario. Perfect score!
Yeah, Peach's got it.
Next time, we'll go through Special Cup in 50cc. But until then, this is Gold League Gamer 1. Later, folks.